a lot of memories of my childhood down south in Alabama, where I'm from. Very exotic place to most people. Once you've been there, and then it's just Alabama.